bombing, they damaged all the road around the hospital, and they said he saw many tanks and a lot of airstrikes. He said 6 o'clock in the morning, 4D will try to escape from the hospital, and they will shoot in their legs. In the situation, very, very serious inside and around the...